this is Evangelina, and today I'm cosplaying Marincha. Thanks so much for coming. It's 10 o'clock, 10 p.m. in Japan, and I'm feeling really good because I ate steak. Yeah, I made a steak for the evening and some mushroom. Yeah, I really like my favorite mushroom in Japan. It's like very thin, white, cute mushrooms. Yeah, do you like mushroom? Because I love them so much. Oh my god. So yeah, today Marin-chan. I think we're gonna watch, you know, we're gonna watch together. Sana bisukedo. Good evening from Yokohama. Hello Alpha. Hello Dreaded Outcast. Calibre. RG. Kana kana. Mr. Patata. 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 Mushrooms with cheese. Yeah, I love mushrooms with cheese. I think I love this song. It's so good. Yeah, so we're gonna have like some mix of the music and also watching anime. Why? Because, you know, it's kind of strict with all of this on YouTube, but we'll still try to enjoy. Yeah, I'm not doing anything bad, right? Only with you. The wig looks good. Oh, thank you. Hello, media. Konbanwa. I'm Adeline. Finally made it to live stream. That's good. Thank you for your hard work. Thank you for coming. Mushroom badgers. ma. So, I remember that one. Badger. Mushroom. Very old one. Yay. So. Yup. So, how's your weekday? You know what? I have good news about my visa. Today I went to immigration center. It took every time when I go there, it takes like 3 hours around to wait in the queue, stay there, and then to get something or give like documents and stuff. It's really annoying, but I did it and they give me visa for 6 months. Yay! I'm so happy. So I'm gonna stay in Japan for more six months. Yay! So next time I have to go there is gonna be on my birthday. It's gonna be in September. Yay! こんばんは。 来てくれてありがとう。 Happy. So tomorrow I have auditions. Death tomorrow I also have auditions. It's like actually today I didn't have audition. I had like sort out my visa stuff. So yay. And tomorrow I'm gonna stream too. Yeah. In the same place on this YouTube channel, and I'm gonna stream as a Samus. Yep, I think Samus, right? Samus. And then I'm gonna stream as Luna Freya. I'm gonna play Final Fantasy 15. Yeah, I look great. Oh my god, thank you. Well, it's like it's a bit strange with the like earphones, but it should look like that, I guess. Why the same song? Why is that? Let's change it to.
You can choose anything from copper tone light, our non-greasy oil or lotion, to our rich, more protective sunscreens.
Sunscreen. So choose the copper tone. I like this one. It's a cute one. So yeah, visa stuff is always gives stress. But if you've done it, feels much, much better and feel more chill for some time. Yeah. Thinking about getting a tan? No, it was just a song. But well, if I'm cosplaying her, then why not? But no, I'm not going to that. No. I don't want to have any problems. You know what I'm talking about. So, plus I'm not Japanese, so I'm a guiding. Guiding. Okay, today, minasan, we're gonna watch anime and also gonna make some nails. I wanna color some nails. Oh yeah, it's gonna be really fun. Are you gonna make your nails too? Join, join. By the way, I could buy tickets to Ikebukuro event. Ikebukuro Acosta. I'm gonna go there on 10th of April. And I'm gonna cosplay Marin-chan! I really wanna take a pictures around Ikebukuro just like for fun. So yeah. Really, really looking forward. So yeah, maybe you wanna see my full cosplay. Actually, I bought this costume when there was still the manga, right? And in the manga, she has like green tie and the green skirt. So I thought like, oh well, okay. So I'm kind of cosplaying not anime version, but the manga version. I'm sorry. And I have shorts. I have shorts. Ah! It's a shirt! It's a shirt, okay? It's fine. It's all safe. It's not fan service. I'm just saying that if something, always those skirts are the shirts. Why did I do this? Oh my god. Well, I just wanted to tell you that everything is fine. Bye-bye! Okay. Let's try to watch. Just wait. Patata, I like your nickname. It's so cute. Cutie. Ne? Shopping. Stopping by to say hi. Ooh, really quick. I can't say super long. We have a hacking good stream. No, stay for longer. Come on. Come on. Come on. 大丈夫. So, because of YouTube regulations, you can't really stream like other things. But, I mean. But we're gonna watch something like this. If you're fine with that. That's a boo. So let's try.
Kire daro. Kono Hina-san, ji-chan tachi ga tsukutta nda zo. Sugie daro.
Yeah. So I decided to start from the beginning.
Mm.
Like, why not?
<笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑><笑>
This is a horrible alarm. Worst. we should have a grandpa like that. Oh well, yeah. I wish to have a grandpa like that. Oh, I should tell you about my grandpa. Okay, my grandpa. I remember when I had a birthday in my house, I made like a small anime party. Sorry, I'm gonna tell you later about the grandpa story.
ちゃんと寝てるのか。なんか調子良かったからつい筆が走って何個もやっちゃったんだよね。けどまだじいちゃんみたいにうまくいかなくてさ。じいちゃん何年やってると思ってんだ。48。いただきます。顔はまだでも。
衣装は作れんだから上等じゃねえか。それしかだよ。まだまだできないことが。なせんなくても。ぼちぼちやりゃいい。まだ学生なんだから。学校に上がって友達できたのか。大丈夫か。And also they had official commissions to make
like saying dolls.
Ivan, which spring anime are you watching? Of course, Spy and Family. I'm really looking forward to Spy and Family. No, Uday, stay here. No, why are you leaving, guys? What the hell? Why am I doing the streams? What the fuck?
すみません。人違いでした。 俺高校でも友達できてない。ね。だって仕方ない。俺の夢はひな人形の頭師になること。だから趣味がひな人形の制作とその練習、鑑賞、会話。これじゃみんなと話し合うわけない。
昨日見た6話。
めっちゃ面白かった。作画も本当に神。
この前の大会でさ、監督
俺の好きなものとみんなの好きなものは違って、だから俺がいたら輪を乱すし嫌な気持ちにさせるって決まってる。
OK, I did it.
俺がいない方が。
This is traditional Japanese greeting, or usually hit to another, or hit right on the punch part. It's very hot.
It's okay.
Sorry.
Gojo-kun. Kitagawa-san.
Are you okay?
はい。
それなんかついてるよ。なんだろうこれ。怪我じゃないっぽいけど。
これは平気なやつなんて。何が。
やつだけ。
そう。ならいいけど。大丈夫？バキバキに折れたわ。嘘つけ。
炭ついたままだったんだ。びっくりした。
あいさあ、
初めて話してしまった。
お尻。
北川さん明るくて友達も多くて、いつも中心にいて、俺とは住む世界が違う人。
ねえ、昨日の放課後さ。
No.
うわ、その話すんの？
てかマリンが放課後付き合うって珍しい。いつも消えるのに。
サラムのバイトだっつうからついてったの。うちもカットしたかったし。
バイトかい。
したら自分の髪終わってんのにマリン狙いでずっと待ってる人いて。
うん、すげえ。帰れよ。
顔は？割とイケメン。で、うちらが帰るとき絡んできたのよ。話すきっかけ作ろうとしたんだろうね。
ねえねえ、それなんとかってアニメのやつ？超オタクじゃん。ないわ。
おめえがねえわ。
つって、マリン秒で
か
っ。マジで？瞬殺じゃん。
きつ。
そいつそのままポカーンって超棒立ち。
っていうか、イケメンだったんならもったいなくない？マリンって声かけられてもいつも塩対応だよね。顔とかどうでもいいよ。
アニメ。
ああいう男無理。てかじゃら付けしてる時点で好きだってわかんだしさ。人の好きなものバカにすんなよってなるでしょ。
それの、あとシオンタンをなんとかって雑誌くくんなよ。
同じ教室の中で自分とは真逆の世界で生きている人がいる。ありのままの自分を受け入れてもらえる世界はきっと生きやすいんだろうな。
マジで？またやってくれんの？
うん、いいよ。
助かる。
お前さすがに今日はやれって。
でも五条がいいって。バイトも遅れたくねえし。
じゃあ五条、あと頼むわ。
おい、悪いな五条、今度ジュースおごらせっから。
正直一人で全部は大変なんだけど、でも俺が会話に入れなくて気まずくなってしまうよりは全然いいし、俺がいると話題にも困るだろうし、無言が続くのもしんどいだろうし。
Yeah, guys, please subscribe.
早く終わらせて、俺も帰ろう。
Please subscribe because it's YouTube, right? It's a bit different from Twitch. She came. She's like,
eh? 北川さん、忘れ物かな？
Or no?
Oh. 何？
パン。
何してるんですか？
見たまんまなんだけど。掃除。トイレ行ってて遅れたけど、私今週掃除当番だし。
やってくれるんですか？
当たり前じゃん。普通にやるよ。ねえ、他の人は？
あ、帰りました。バイトがあるみたいで。
マジ？みんな？
はい。
五条くん、押し付けられてない？
ですね。
ですね？分かっててやってるの？嫌じゃないの？
あ、まあ多少嫌ですけど。
だよね。それ言った？
いえ。でも頼りになるって言われたし、いいかなって。
それ頼られてるんじゃなくてパシられてるだけだから。嫌なのに何でも言うこと聞くって違くない？てか自分のために絶対しちゃダメでしょ。
ね、
自分の気持ちは自分のために言わなきゃダメだよ。
指切っちゃって。
気ぃつけろよ。戸惑う場所があったかな。あ、少し待ったろ。
ありがとう。あれから何日も経ってるのに。
自分の気持ちは自分のために言わなきゃダメだよ。
北川さんの言葉が頭を離れない。図星だった。俺はいつでも自分の気持ちを押し殺してきて、本当はあの時も。あれ、
ほれこれやっとけ。
じいちゃんミシンが動かない。
動かないミシン。
年代もんだからな。寿命だろ。新しいの買うか。
キリのいいとこまでやりたかったんだけどな。そうだ、はあ、すっごい楽だ。手芸部なくてよかったな。放課後になれば誰も来ないから堂々とできるし、持ってこれるし。待っててね。
So strange.
Oh my god. 北川さん。ごめん、大丈夫。痛くなかった。
Her face is like.Greetings from France. Hello, France.
だからミシン、なんでできんの？洗濯で家庭科ないじゃん。
Thanks
so much for subscription.
俺の家、ひな人形の店やってて、なので、昔から教わって。
そ
っち系？だからか。ね、それをひな様、見せて。
What do you mean? It's fine.
どうぞ。
めっち
ゃ綺麗じゃん。
アニメ。
ね、
マンガ
キラキラしてる。
キラキラしてる。
初めて褒めてもらえた。俺の好きなものを初めて。
このおひな様は五条くんが作ったの？
あ、いえ違います。これはじいちゃんが作ったもので。俺はまだ服作るぐらいしかできなくて。
服作れんの？
あ、はい。
マジ？
はい。でもただ縫う程度なんで大したことじゃ。
clothes. As it's how socially open our young generations. Literally me. I can't read it to you, but try my best.
ふざけてないよ。真面目に作ったし。
いや、だって全然違くないですか。狙ってもここまで下手にできませんよ。それ、裏地が必要な布ですよね。
裏って。
そこから分かってないんですか。
信
じられない。失礼します。やっぱり返し縫いも全然してないし、シワになってる。あ、下糸ないじゃないですか。これじゃ縫ったことになりませんよ。縫い代は忘れてますよね。うわ、もうどうしてここダイヤル変えてるんですか。それと、
悲しいよね。
調子に乗って申し訳ございませんでした。殺してください。
殺してください。
何してんの、やめてよ。
いくらほど支払えばよいでしょうか。
いいよ、いらないって。全然怒ってない、怒ってないから。っていうか五条くん、顔上げてくんない。これはね、私がコスしたくて作ったの。
コス？
そう、コスプレ。私ね、漫画とかアニメとかゲームのキャラと同じ格好がしたいの。コスってね、自分の教えの思いを全力でアピレんのよ。すごくない？それってもう究極の愛じゃん。聞いてる？五条くん。
はい、すいません、聞いてます。
パンツショット。 There was a pants, red pants shot.
そんで、
oh、 I need those pants for cosplay
too. うちミシンないから放課後ここで作ってたんだけど、でもまあこんな感じでかなりヤバめだし、周りに裁縫得意な人もいなくて。あっ五
条
くん、私に骨髄賞作ってくれないかな。
え、
うん、無理なら無理って言ってくれればいいんだけど。あのね、私もう自分じゃどうにもできなくて、でもどうしても雫たんに、大好きだからなりたいの。お願い五条くん。すっごーい、五条くんミシンできる人なの。めっちゃ綺麗じゃん。人の好きなものバカにすんなよってなるでしょ。自分の気持ちは、oh.
How about now? 1, 2, 3. Budding, budding. Oh, it's so cute. Come on. Do it.
わかりました。人用は作ったことがないので、うまくいくかわかりませんが、できるだけやってみます。
ってことはいいの？
はい。
はい。
マジ？
マジ？
はい。
やったー！
同じ教室の中で。
あ、on Saturday about this. 真
逆の世界で生きている人がいる。
Look, it's very cute.
その人と。
ミオ。
こんな約束をするなんて。
I will love you.
思ってもみなかった。
Very cute. Oh, guys, maybe I should put it somewhere like a clock or my jeans or something. cute, ね。
はい。そんなにその人になりたいんですね。
うん。だってめちゃくちゃ尊いんだもん。
And that's how I met your mother, Rachel said. yeah, right.
なんですって。
Tell me what you did eat today. Something delicious. Maybe for lunch, maybe for dinner. My lunch was just sandwiches. And sandwiches.
次回。
なんですって。
聞き取りにくかった？タイトル長いもんね。
ね。
ヘッチお嬢様は地獄クラブハレッチミラクルライズ2のクロエしずくたん
しずくたん
私ヌルジョ2のしずくたん残す
スリッパリーガールズ2あ、you wanna see my cosplay? I'm also making cosplay.Yesterday, I added those things. Rani hat. It's huge. Also, I added some. Like this? It's so huge! oh, the lights! Is it cool? Yeah? Oh, wait.I love this hat. It's amazing. It's huge. See? Yeah. So I'm gonna have like blue hair, and you're not gonna really see the light, but it's gonna be like the hair gonna shine.So yeah, I'm gonna cosplay Rani. And maybe I'm planning to cosplay her for Nico Nico Togai. Are you coming? Nihonjin? You coming to Nico Nico event? So maybe I'm gonna cosplay Rani there.
Nanji. まあ、よくあるハーレムモノ的な感じ
男一人が女子校に入学
So yeah
よくある
何気に泣けるイベント多くて受けるんだよね
バッテリー
ていうか、ゴジョ君で両軸系苦手な人こいつセドレとか
セドレ
はいや
けど、ヌルジョ2は基本
そんな感じでーす
大丈夫か割と安心だよ
はい
丈夫？安心？
主人公は学園長命令で地属部に入るんだけど、そこで部員の。
But Rani's head is huge too. So it's a normal size. Exact size. Eva cosplaying all the waifus.
Right.
I think that Rani should be cosplayed with the exact hat, because no hat, no witch, right? So the witch hat is one of the important attributes in the outfit, because there's no magic without proper hat. I saw some of the cosplayers already cosplayed Rani, but their hats suck. I'm sorry. They talk about itchy stuff. He's looking like, what the fuck? So, Yeah, the magic is in the hat, right? The bigger the hat, the better, Patata says. Right. Rage saying, I can't tolerate being maidless, but giant hatless is where I draw the line. Kuro saying, do you only go to cons in Japan, or did you ever want to go to ones in other countries? No, I've been in some in other countries, but the problem is because I have not really happy passport. For every country where I want to travel, I need to have visa. And it takes time and it takes money to make it. So I actually really dreaming about going to European events, cosplay events, or American ones. I would love to go, but because of Corona and because of now I'm in Japan, it's kind of hard thing to do because it's still Corona time and maybe I'm gonna have a big problems to go back. Calibre saying, it wasn't bad, just improvised. Yours is crafted. Thank you, but the thing is, though, still gonna get more likes than mine. Because who cares about the quality, right? Everyone just care about boobs and quality, quantity. I don't have boobs. Well, I mean, they are small. I still can cosplay Marin, okay? At least I have a smile, Marin smile. Yeah. Gojo-kun, arigato. Ne.
Hi.
Blood is just as you. Going to bed already? I don't care about bats. To be bats. Yes. To be bats are very important, right? Oh my god, he's now dreaming about her. Oh my god. Like saying, you're the cutest marine I've ever seen so far, Eva. Thank you. Thank you. Sambarimasu. Itchy. Gojo dolls.
Hi, 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 hi
Oh my god, that's the opposite when he's gonna measure her. Measure her body. Oh my god! I'm sorry. I'm so hyped. Guys, can you invite me to Germany too? To German cons? I would love to come, you know. Please! Oh my god! Hotsuke. He saw her oshiri and he's like, got so horny. And then he like tried to get calm down at me. What am I? You don't hurt anything, okay? I mean, calm down. Calm down.
どなたか他の方にしていただくことはできませんか?
Oh my god. This stream gonna go to history, I guess. We'll go into history. Yes. その...
It's...
あら。じゃあ、水着着てきたし。水着?ゴージョー君絶対困ると思ってさ。ひらめいた時マジ天才ってなったからね。あら。おっぱい。どうよ。これなら余裕でしょ?え?ゴージョー君?ちょっとどうしたの?大丈夫?大丈夫。Oh, please don't touch me.
ごめんね。
では、頭周りから採寸させていただきます。よろしくお願いします。やろー。No,
Kurohei, you need to help me to get visa. That means help, not just... Oh, you invited to Germany. You need to, you know, help me to get the visa. That's kind of a thing. Because visa is the hardest part. Okay, they are measuring right now. Measuring head. He's touching her head.
Chira?
Ow, 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 ow. Yabakatta. Yabakatta, yone. Yeah, she's 15 years old here. I can tell you that I've been kind of hot on my 15. Yeah. I've been at that time in England. I was studying in England.
Yeah.
I had long hair. I was cute!
しずくたんになれるんだから、本の通りちゃんとやらないと!
Do you really need a visa to visit Germany? Yes, I need to have a visa. So please help me to give me a visa. Give me a visa.
お願い。北川さんの気持ちに不純な思いを持って向き合うことは失礼だ。
Been yet?
何でもありません。わかんないよ。無理無理気になるわ。わかんない。俺を頼ってくれた人のために。
She's actually relying on me.
Shane。Shane。Jin。Say。
こちゃくん。 こちゃくん。 頑張って。 Yes, do the thing.
To the thing.
Good boy, good boy. Irai.
Junjo-jan. Hi. So, Gojo-kun, I
should
not
say oh my god, this is gonna put fetish. No, please don't even. Don't even.
So, Nandakedo. 靴って同じサイズなのに足痛くなったりして謎なんだよね。ね。甲の部分が合ってないのかもしれませんね。ここ？はい。あと幅も測りましょう。
You know, actually, it's so hard for me to get normal shoes in Japan. Like every time when I wear buying shoes, they are like normal size, but then they hurt so much. I like, I don't know why. Her poopy was bouncing. Bouncing. Yeah, bye. You'll get dirty. Oh, it's no problem. I'll what? I'll bring chair. You can get one by marrying me. Okay, you can go home. Like, you wanted to leave? Please leave now, Kurohei. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Shite?
Shite? Shite?
Hi.
Hi. Hi.
Naruhodone. Kondo kutsu kau toki oboe toko.
Oh my god. Oosh!
Dondon susumeyo! Tsuki wa... Basta! Kore mo
kumi
agete nakya da yo ne! Yo! Iyo! Gojo-kun!
Give me guys courage to finish this episode. Oh my god. I can't really say that I'm getting horny by watching this, but... But, you know, I don't know anything. Dakara! Oh my... Yabai, kore! Yabai! Yabai! Oh, Jesus! Oh my god.
すぐ測ります。すぐ測り。マスク。なんでこの距離？これもうなんか北川さんを。いやいやいやいやいやいやいや。余計なことを考えるな。これはただのサイズ。他の何でもない。服を作ることだけに。頑張って。集中しろ。頑張って。メジャー。姿勢をまっすぐにしてください。
Do it, boy.
わかる。何気に中腰キープするのはしんどいよね。五条くんの楽な姿勢でやって全然いいから。死にたい。
死にたい、死にたいよ、私も死にたい。 Yeah, very awkward, especially watching with you guys, you know? So I'm here having like a matting challenge, you know?
ちゃんとサイズ分かってないと綺麗な乳袋作れないじゃん。
乳袋?
私そこはこだわりたいから気合入れてやってくんないと困るんだけど、
すみません、
すみません、
でもできないんで。
なんでよ、マジ意味わかんないし。
いや、だって俺に北川さんの乳首の位置わかるわけ。
えへへ、
わかるわけ。
五条くん、どこだ
どこだ
冗談だから固まんないでよ。
オーマイガード、
そうだよね、確かに見せるわけにもいかないし。ごめんね五条くん。
ごめんね。
ほんじゃ自分で測るからメジャー貸して。
すみません、お願いします。
オッケー、ここからここまででしょ。あれ、
ここからここまででしょ。
うん、20センチ。
20センチ。その具体的な数字にただただ真っ白になってしまいました。
あとはまた下でラストか。
そうですね、また下なら顔見ないから緊張し
ないですね。やばい、これ I can't take this anymore。
自分が少し嫌にな
るな。 I have to。
いちいち動揺してうろたえてみっともない。
Talk about lame。 頑張って。
俺も
北川さんみたいに
何があっても動じない人になりたい。今何か言いました？すみません、考え事しててよく聞こえなかった。北川さん、
やばい、これ
真っ赤ですよ。
赤いでしょ。
嘘、違くて、これは、
部屋暑かったですか？
暑いでしょ。
すみません、気づかなくて。エアコン入れますね。今年も暑くなるんですかね。
かもね。
かもね。
お疲れ様でした。
おつ。服着るね。
はい。北川さん、ぬるじょの資料とかありますか？型紙を起こすのに衣装の詳細が知りたいので。
ああ、そう、それ。ちょっと待ってね。じゃーん、ぬるじょの1と2。はい。
ありがとうございます。2つ。
2だけでいいかなと思ったけど、1の流れも分かってた方がいいかなって
はい。
明日日曜だし、プレイしてみてよ。マジ可愛いから。五条くん、
機械中に声かけてすみません。
全然いいけど、大丈夫？お腹痛いの？
すみません、大丈夫です。水着だって分かってるのに情けない。
帰ったぞ、若菜。新しい名刺ね。
おこれこれ、ファニーファニーファニーファニーファニーファイル。
見られちゃってまいるの。
お
ぉ、じいちゃん、おかえり、晩飯できてるよ。
おぉ、ミシン、買ってきたからな。
やばい、
ありがとう。
ありがとう。 He's so seriously。
まあ、若菜も年頃だしな。にしても、
He looks so damn serious。
なるほど、
なるほど、
後ろはこうなっているのか。
メモ。 Jesus。 Oh my god。 Did you get horny? Because I did。 Oh my god。 Goju is like playing your guys for the plot. やばいよね。I hope you're also happy, guys. Oh my god! This is gonna be a dream, right? Dream, dream, dream!
Size, just right. Yeah.
Perfect.
Perfect.
Wait, Gojo-kun.
Hi.
It's a dream. ね、キャラ。
ご主人様。私の恥ずかしいところ。
やめてよ、やめて。He's gonna look at tissue. Oh my god!
Nante yume wa.
Oh my god! Yabai, yabai, kore.
Sukoshi no aida, mukou muitete.
Okay. Jesus. Yeah, I never skip ending. Good, me too. Oh, hi, Eva. You're beautiful today. Oh, thank you. Anime Japan, okarasama deshita. Well, actually, he's not immune. I think no one is immune from this. He did it. I'm not gonna say.
マジ嬉しかったよ。
すみません。
すみません。
何が？ねえ、どう？
今日ノリで髪巻いてきたんだけど。
カーリー、かわいい。
あ、はい。巻いてますね。
で、
まんまかよ。ウケる。
すみません。
何話してんの？うちも混ぜろよ。
あ、北川さんの友達の。
友達。ノア
だよ。
おはようございます。
おはようっす。おはー。
囲まれてしまった。
何気に初絡みだよね、やろ。
あ、はい、よろしくお願いします。
おネイル、
ありがとうございます。
つーかリアルに何ん超困っててかわいそうだろ。うざがらみすなって。困ってないっつーの。
はーい。
てかマリン、自販機一限始まっちゃうよ。
やば、そうだった。
やば。
じゃあね、ご嬢くん。
はい。北川さん、学校でも変わらず接してくれるんだな。
ねえ、もしかしてあの男と付き合ってたり？
ないない、普通に泣くね。
だよね。
What's the problem？
ご嬢くん。ねえねえ、聞いてくれる？今日の放課後さ。
すみません、ちょっと用事があるので。
ん？なんで？ Actually, what he's doing right now is really impolite. Because actually, I also had such a problem at school. And I felt like, why people not like, they don't really want to talk to me and stuff. And I was like, what did I do wrong? I didn't do anything wrong, right?And I felt kind of sad, like her. I didn't understand why. But then I heard from one person, it's like, oh, because you're too cute and pretty, that's why people kind of shy to talk to you and be friends. I'm like, what the fuck? Like, no, it's not fair. Like, just because I'm pretty doesn't mean I don't want friends, right? So I remember in the college here in Japan, I tried to find some friends, but But I couldn't find friends.
普通に見えてんですけど。っていうか五条
くん、
今日私のこと避けてたよね。感じ悪いんだけど、文句あんなら言えば。
それは。
But it was like most of the time like this, so I was like, しょうがない。俺と
知り合いだと思われるんで。
Most of the time I've just been alone.
なるべく人前で。
まあ、not really alone. I had internet friends, right? Have internet friends? Yeah, I love Twitter. I love Discord. I love being there. And yeah, most of my life is just spending online.
Like,
so thank you so much for coming, really.
じゃ、付き合っちゃう？
あ、そんな。
なんつって。
Yeah, I actually only have.Maybe 3 best friends, and they are not weird. Like, I haven't seen them for a long, long time. Because, you know, I'm now in Japan. They actually thought that they're gonna come to visit Japan for some time, but because of Corona, they can't come. Oh, yeah, they come to Yuzawa. Look. It's literally this Yuzawa looks same. I always buy their cloth and stuff.
そうだ、北川さん。
ん？
これなんですが。
すごい。
しずくたんの三面図を描いてきました。必要なものが結構あって、布、レース、リボン、バラの造花、靴、ビッグ、ファスナー、カラーコンタクトレンズ、ガーターストッキング。
ガーターストッキング。
ちょ待った。てかやば。これ全部五色が描いたの？
はい。
マジすごいんだけど。
これスカートがかなり広がってるじゃないですか。
うん。
中にボリュームのあるパニエを履いた方がいいと思うんです。既製品を買うしかないんですが。
オッケー、買おう。
それと靴もデザインが独特で、これも専門店で買った方がいいと思います。
ゴシックロリータですよね。
ゴシックロリータ。I actually have those shoes, but the white ones.
ていうか、首輪は？
あれって自作できるんですかね。
VK ショップならあるかも。これも探しとくね。
よろしくお願いします。
ねえ、これとか良さげじゃん。どう？
そうですね。
そうですね。
こっちの方がいいと思います。
え、なんで？なんか違いあんの？
ヌルヌル女学園はお嬢様学校ですから、しずくたんはそれなりの制服を着てるはずですよね。光沢のあるものより少し厚く重い印象の生地の方がいいかなと。
なるほどね。
あ、でもさっきの生地の倍しますね。
そうね、高いね。
そうだ、俺今日買い物するつもりじゃなかったんで手持ちがないんですが。
ああ、大丈夫大丈夫。キラキラキラキラー。下ろしてきてるって。好きに使っちゃってください。
好きにっていけませんよ。
いいのいいの。てかコスのためにバイトで貯めたんだし。
でも
逆に使ってくんなきゃ意味ないから
ね。
わかりました。
わかりました。
じゃどんどん行くよ。
行くよ。Those. I can know.
とりあえずこんな感じか。荷物ありがとね。
はい。
よし、次スワローテイル行こう。
日本人は人
スワローテイル
みんなに何多いですね。You mean I'm really bad at 漢字。難しい。
はい。
And many Japanese people watchingOf course. Many.
すごい。
でしょ。マジ上がるよね。
Their wings. Actually, in this week shop, their wings are so expensive. Oh my god, it's just.
本当にすごい。
Very.
一つの色で。高い。こんなに種類があって。どれも綺麗だな。
五条くん。これじゃん。黒のミディアム。
黒のミディアム。
うん、しずくたん黒髪だし、これ買おうよ。
北川さん、こっちの色にしましょう。
え、ね、ってそれ紫なんだけど。
はい、しずくたんのイメージカラーって紫ですよね。一見黒のようで艶が紫の方がしずくたんらしいと思うんですが。
ね、
だよね。
北川さん結構大雑把だよな。なのでこのブラックバイオレット、いや、こっちのディープバイオレットですかね。
Gojo is being almost unstable dude without any social anxiety and be straightforward is almost a fresh thing this kind of story by the way. I think he's just dead inside because of his family maybe. You know. But on the other hand, it's kind of typical.Japanese boy, I think. Most of the Japanese boys like this. They just like, you know, really shy and really, really normal kind of. So I don't think it's really like surprisingly like different. It's just in anime they showed itLike for real, like a real person, like real character, like not really imagining and stuff. I think.
Thank
you. Mugoji is just shy. Yes, he's just shy. Pants.
Gata and stocking.
Gata and stocking.
Please
look at it. Let's.
Kitagawa-san,
how long
will it take?そもそも俺ここにいていいんでしょうか。許可とか。
So like that for most men. Yeah, right.
ですけど、男がいたら他のお客さんが嫌だと思うんですが。
割とカップルいるし余裕だって。
カップル。 パンツパンツ。
すごく肩身が狭い。北川さん、早く。
五条くん、やばい。
やばい。
どうよ。
あら。
感じじゃない？
見えてますよ。隠してください。
っていうか、今日付き合ってくれたお礼しなきゃなみたいな。
ひひひ。
もっと偉いやつのが良かった。
ひひひ。
かっ。
待ってろやつね。
声でか。
ごちそうさまでした。
あざた。超美味しかった。
ラーメンショ
ップ
。
美味しかったです。
高校生カップルか。
あ、This is funny。
いいですな。青春ですな。こっちはまだまだ仕事ですよだ。そうだ五条くん。ぬるじょってどこまでやった？
それが全然うまくできなくて。
どの辺？
朝礼の時、全校生徒の前で射精が止まらなくな
った。 This is very strange。
こいつ何言ってんの？私も焦った。勢いやばいよね。
お前何笑ってんだよ。
体どうなってんのみたいな。
最近の高校生ふえ
ふえ。
荷物
ふえ。
うちに持って帰りますね。
サンキュー
高橋さん。ほらほらさら。
マジやっばい。
Thanks much for coming。
衣装できたらどこでコスしようかな。
専用の場所があるんですか？
もち合わせしたりがメインの撮影イベントに、遊園地貸し切ってある大型撮影会とか、スタジオを借りて撮影したり、自分家で撮るタクコスとか、あとコスしてプリ撮るのもやってみたいかも。楽しみ方は人それぞれって感じ。
なるほど。
あとは撮った写真を SNS に上げたりとかね。
え、ネットに上げちゃうんですか？
割と普通じゃない？ほら。
あ、すごい。
この人はスタジオかな。
凝ってますね。小道具も作ったんでしょうか？
買ったりとかじゃん。あとこの人、ジュジュさん。マジ可愛くない？
可愛い。
私ジュジュさんめっちゃ好きなんだよね。魔法少女とか女子アニメ系やってて超美少女だし、コスト写真のクオリティも半端ないからフォロワー数もエグくて。でもイベントとかは出てないっぽいし、謎の人っていうかガチでって感じ。
ずいぶん幼く見えますね。おいくつくらいの方なんでしょうか？
中学生とか小学生だったりして。
え、
はあ、これこれ、フラワープリンセスレッツの変身前の理解度使用タンゴス。これガチで好き。マジで可愛すぎてしんどい。
北川さん、黒髪好きですよね。
五条くんもでしょ。
まあそのはい、
はい、うわこの人もやばい。めっちゃ綺麗。この人も綺麗すぎ。男装コスって綺麗な人多くない？やば、この人もマジ綺麗。ずっと黙ってるけど、五条くん的には綺麗じゃないの？
え、いえ、そういうわけじゃ。
じゃあ何？
I'm actually really struggling to find friends here.
気分を悪くしたらすみません。
Or just, you know, people who making like same like cosplay.
俺、
like
一人っ子なんで、
girls
ひな人形はじいちゃん家で初めて見たんです。
Who also really like this kind of girls, like cosplaying girls characters, and they like.Like anime characters, girls, not really boys. But like most of the people that I saw, especially like Gaijins, they like male characters and they also cosplay men. But I'm not really into this thing. But the people, the girls who like cosplaying girls, and most of the time.Also like this kind of a type, like not really like boys and like about boys anime, but girls anime. And ecchi stuff. It's like those girls usually cosplay ecchi stuff. Like they are wearing cosplaying in underwear, very like sexy clothes and stuff. Sometimes, most of the times, it's not really even official cosplay, just to show the underwear. Which I'm not saying it's bad. It's just the thing is, I feel sad that there's only people.
なくてですね。
But I kind of can have friends with, you know. I want just like person who don't really do ecchi cosplay but also like to cosplay girls. Well, something, well, like me, you know, something like me. But there is no such, I still haven't seen any, everyone still cosplaying in underwear and ecchi stuff. It's just not my type of cosplay, you know. It's a hard topic and I don't really want to insult anyone with that. I'm just saying that I'm really feeling kind of lonely with my interests, with my like vision. So maybe that's the only reason why I mostly have friends are boys for me, and I kind of hang out more comfortably with you guys rather than girls. I don't know, because we have more interest. Like you like like girls anime, like I mean anime with girls and something like this. I mean, like, I don't know, Love Life or K-On. Well, the girls' characters. But you don't really do ecchi cosplay, right? Something like that. I don't know. Honoka-san saying, I wonder how many percent of girls cosplay Adam Colton. I think 90%. Well, no, no, not... Well, no, I can't say like this. I think it's 80 or 70, because most of the girls cosplaying boys. They really like to cosplay boys. And they the girls who cosplay boys, they never do ecchi stuff. But they are not in my, like, we don't have same interests, because I don't like anime about boys. You know, those ikemen animes. It's not my thing. There are lots of people, you surely find someone. That's right, but you know, it's already more than 2 years passed and I still couldn't find. Yes, Kona, you're right. He's saying, Kona's saying, it's either cosplaying guys or is it edgy. Right. Right! That's the thing! So... Well... It's fine, shoganai. I'm still fine with what I have. I have you guys. Thanks so much for support. Really. And please like and support and subscribe, okay? Actually, I really, really want to learn. Actually, I really, really want to learn how to dance, you know, some idol dance. But the problem is, I can't like dance at home because, you know, the walls are too thin in Japan and the floors too. So it's gonna be a problem. So, we watched 3 episodes today. It's quite a lot. I think we're gonna stop here. Gonna say, but why girls do not cosplay edgy guys? It's even sadder. You're funny. Yeah, that's a good question. So it was three great episodes that made me feel really awkward in front of you guys, because you know there's some stuff happened there. They were measuring each other. No, I mean, yeah, it was awkward, really awkward. I actually wanna try to play Just Dance. I'm not sure how it's gonna go with the music and stuff, but I mean, with the loudness of me dancing around, but we can try. Okay, let's try. There's like Just Dance online, right? So you can also join if you want, of course. I don't know if it's gonna work. Just Dance Now, it's called. Okay, I need to download app. Good cringe feeling. It's not cringe. It feels... it's not cringy. You feel like horny, but awkward. Yeah, something like this, I think. Try it for free, okay. Let's try. Okay. Connect smartphone to play. Okay. Wait. Okay, let's try. Fellas, it's dancing time, right? Let them. Let's try. Why not? Get. Okay, it's downloading. Have you ever played Just Dance in your life? For some cringe, for some fun? Actually, my first time when I played Just Dance, it was when I was in England. I was 15 years old. Yeah, like Marin-chan. Yeah, and I really like to play it with my friends. And I was playing it on Nintendo Wii. And I really wanted to have the same thing in my home, but my dad wasn't really happy with consoles and stuff. So I only had PC, so I was always PC gaming. Do the PC gaming, yay! PC gang! So yeah, and then this cool thing came out, it just ends now that like you can just play online. Okay, let's try. Oh, Ubisoft. Ubisoft! It's loading. You're gonna dance with me? Huh? Arara? Prepare. That's cosplay. Rachel say, I've been playing Just Dance multiples, but I always break something accidentally because I'm dumb. No! Oh no! It'll be funny. Sarahado, I played Just Dance on my Xbox a long time ago. Okay. Let's nice. I think it's also nice exercise. Eh? Oh my god, there's people coming already. Set your age. Let's say I'm gonna be a legal age. Yay. I don't want to try my first dance. No, this dance, this ones are strange. Wait, I don't want. They're forcing me to dance this. Wait, I'm not ready. Please wait. I have no idea. I was gonna turn out. I haven't seen anything. I need to hear the music. How can I do this? Because I only hear it here, but it'll be a problem. Can you hear it okay? Is it deja vu, the music? I don't know what to play. They're all cringy songs. Sounds good. Well, this stream looks like a special episode from the previous anime. I just want to play Hatsune Miku, but they have some strange songs. PC. Next. 1106. Join room. Oh my god, there's some people! It's me! Oh my god, from Hong Kong! There's people from Hong Kong, Kong! Thanks so much for joining. Wow. Exciting. Very exciting. Embrace the cringe! Rose Matter is choosing his song. Oh my god, please choose Hatsune Miku. Please. I'm begging you. You're a room master, right? You're lucky one. Miku, Miku, come on! I need Miku. Yes, I do. Yes, I do. Let's go, guys! Join! Choose and just wear proper.
I could play too. Oh, you're dancing too. Wow. So, come on, the songs. Why are you not choosing any songs? Go, Miku-chan. Miku-chan. I haven't even searched by like name or something. I just need to scroll it. You know that European and Japanese jazz dance is a bit different. Japanese jazz dance has more Miku songs. This is crazy, but it's true. Can choose the first dance. It's so cringy. No, he was too shy. No. Oh my god, it's so cringy. Oh my god, natsukashi. Yeah, very very themed. I don't know. Okay, let's be happy. Shoganai. Shoganai yo ne. We're just practicing. Oh my god, hazukashi. Hazukashi. my god! 恥ずかしい。Jesus! Was it too cringy? Okay, I can calm myself. Flag, whatever. Congratulations! You have to dance more.I only have 100 coins and then gonna have more in 100 in 23 minutes. No, another day, not 23 minutes. Now I can choose Miku. No cringe at all, really? Is it fine? Beautifully cringe. Oh, thank you. I wonder why not many people watching this because maybe it's so cringy.Okay, Miku. Okay, yasai juice. The last one. The last one. Oh, people coming. Oh my god. Enjoy, enjoy. Okay. Oh my god! Well, I'm at least the second one. Wow! Yay! Yabba! Yabba! Play again, no! Yuko desu! VIP! You know more coins! I wonder...
actually 12 months cost 2,000 yen. Well, like 2,900 yen. Here. So I'm not sure. Did I do it? Did I do it? Yabai, kore. Really cute? Really? So should I buy it? Wait, I actually don't have money anymore. Wait, I should check. Yabai, kore. No, I don't have money. Wait. The hydrate bottle. I wanna push it now. Wait, I'm gonna drink. Thank you. So, should I buy this thing, guys? Tell me. Wakanai. Well, maybe I can try like for 1 month. Right? Let's try. Yay! Should dance more. I can burn fat. Yay! Dance rooms now left to have the songs with no limitations. This switch will automatically renew. Okay. So, Miku, ne? Let's go, love word. Oh my god! Kawaii! I think the final countdown dance, but it needs more space. Let's go! Ready! Oh, people joining, nice! れ様。あいちゃ、じゃ、できた。Was fun。やばい。どうだった？うん？よいしょ。よいしょ。ちょっと疲れたよね。ちょっと待って。熱い熱い。I'm gonna practice more. You really know how to dance? No! I don't know. I don't know how to dance. Okay. Which song? This is the only Miku song. There's also Polka.ダダダダダダダダダダダダダダダダ。ほら、ほらほら。Okay, the last song, and then I'm finished. Which song? They're all cringy. I don't know. Yes, this. Let's go.Oh, I choose the wrong guy, but... Oh, sweet.
Another one busts the dust. Ow! Another one busts the dust. Hey, hey! Another one
Yeah, the queen. Wow. Bye. Pro dance right here, people. Hola, hola. Actually, okay, let's do the last one. I feel so hot, guys. I feel so hot. So hot. Cool, really? Thank you. Yeah, it's energizing. Looks nice. So, I hope you're gonna join me someday. Okay, let's play another queen. Yeah. Wait, this one we already finished? Oh my god. Stop me now. Of course this one. Okay, this is the last one. The last one. I hope. I'm not sure. I just feel so hyped. I love dancing.
Whoa.